Congratulations on your new baby. Some mothers may experience breast fullness a few days after giving birth. This period of fullness is known as engorgement and can last 1 to 2 days. While engorgement is common, not all mothers become engorged. This video will offer some ways to help prevent and relieve engorgement. When your baby is born, you already have milk in your breast. This milk is called colostrum and is small in amounts, but vital in building baby's immune system. After a few days and nights of frequent feedings, the milk changes from colostrum to mature milk. Mature milk usually increases about 3 to 5 days after birth. Mature milk is larger in amounts, and during this stage, the breast can feel full even after feedings. The best way to prevent engorgement is to let baby breastfeed as often as he would like. In the first few weeks, this may be very frequent, such as every 2 to 3 hours. Frequent feedings help prevent the breast from getting uncomfortably full. During the engorgement phase, using a warm compress before the feeding can help soften the breast and help baby latch on more deeply. A warm washcloth applied to the breast for a few minutes before the feeding can help. If you feel uncomfortably full, try a gravity breast bath before feedings. To do this, fill a basin with warm water and lean over it to drape your breasts into the water. The warmth, along with gravity, can help soften the breasts before feedings. You may also find hand expressing a little milk before the feeding will help baby to latch more deeply to the breast. To hand express, place your hand on the areola and gently push back into your body. Then bring your fingers together. You may continue hand expressing your milk until the areola feels softer. When the baby is nursing, you may continue to massage the breast. When you massage the breast during feedings, you will likely hear the baby swallow more often. Massage can help relieve fullness. When the baby is done nursing, the breasts should feel softer, but it may not feel completely empty. This is normal during the engorgement phase. After feedings, some mothers find putting ice on their breasts feels soothing and can help reduce inflammation. Using a bag of frozen peas or unpopped popcorn kernels works well. Place the bag on your breasts for 10 to 15 minutes after feedings. Some mothers are swollen after delivery from fluid that you received in your IV during labor. It is common for your feet and ankles to be swollen, and you may even find your breasts feel swollen as well. To help temporarily relieve this swelling in your breast, you may try this trick. Place your fingertips anywhere on your areola and press back into your breast. Hold this gentle pressure for about 1 minute. Then move your fingers to a new place on the areola and repeat holding pressure. You may notice indents in your skin where fluid has been pushed back and your areola will likely feel softened. Immediately latch your baby to your breast after using this technique. Softening the breast before feedings will help baby to latch more deeply. During this stage of breast fullness, some mothers will feel full even into their armpits. This is also normal. Remember, not all mothers become engorged. However, an engorgement can be common for 1 to 2 days during the first week. As always, the Evergreen Health Lactation Nurses are available by phone weekdays to answer your questions or schedule an appointment.